Superintendent, I hope you're ready for some mouth-watering hamburgers.
I thought we were having steamed clams.
Oh no, I said steamed hams. That's what I call hamburgers.
You call hamburgers steamed hams?
Yes, it's a regional dialect.
Uh-huh. What region?
Upstate New York?
Really? Well, I'm from Utica, and I've never heard anyone use the phrase steamed hams.
Oh, no, not in Utica, no. It's an Albany expression.
I see. What is happening in there?